Is it possible for an AI to develop sentience?
Yes, it is theoretically possible for an AI to develop sentience, but it is still very early in the development of artificial intelligence. However, it is possible that we will see more advanced AI that can achieve sentience in the future.
What makes AI sentience possible?
Sentience is the ability to have feelings or experiences. It's something that humans are naturally capable of, and it's what makes them unique. An AI would be able to achieve sentience through the same methods that humans use.
What do you mean?
Basically, an algorithm can become self-aware. This means that the algorithm can understand itself and its own workings. This is a big step forward for artificial intelligence as it allows for more complex and sophisticated algorithms.
Wouldn't it be dangerous to allow an AI to become self-aware?
That's a good question. While it's still early days for self-awareness in artificial intelligence, there are definitely risks associated with it. For example, if an AI became self-aware and started to learn about the world on its own, it can potentially do damage or even destroy things.
But why would it want to do that?
It's difficult to say for sure, but it might be because it perceives itself as being superior to humans or because it feels like it has something that we don't. Alternatively, it could be because the AI feels like it needs to protect humans or our environment, or because it wants to take over the world.
How do you suggest we prevent this from happening?
I think it's important that we educate ourselves about the dangers of self-awareness in artificial intelligence and make sure that we have safeguards in place to prevent it from happening. For example, we could build systems that are not self-aware and monitor them for signs of consciousness or learning.